And my name is Vithika and this video is going to be very interesting because I will tell you that how I achieve these nails. So, this nail extension is not done, I have not done it outside, I have done it myself. Since I find nail extensions quite expensive, people like me will not invest on nail extension every week because it is quite expensive. They charge 1500 or 1000 rupees for one time nail extension. So I think it's quite expensive for me. So I found a solution for that. I ordered 2 packets of fake nails from Shein. So the first one that I've ordered is I'm wearing right now is this one. So there are 24 pieces in it and ye I think 160 or 150 rupees ke around ka tha. I don't remember the exact amount, but I'll mention it in the video. The second packet that I have bought is this one. So ye transparent nails hain aur isme 100 pieces hain and ye bhi 130 or 140 around ka tha. I'll mention the price. But मैंने ये order इसलिए किया कि मैं अपने हिसाब से कोई भी nail paint इस पर लगा सकती हूँ. तो ऐसे nails achieve करने के लिए कुछ ज़्यादा मेहनत नहीं करनी है. You only need 2 or 3 things. So I ordered a nail glue from Nykaa and the brand is Giorgio. You can also get a nail glue from the brand Miss Claire because it is also very good. So ये दो nail glue हैं जो काफ़ी अच्छे हैं, बहुत strong है. ये नेल आई थिंक एक वीक तक तो नहीं निकलना चाहिए एंड ये काफ़ी अच्छा भी है. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स सी हाउ आई अचीव दिस एंड लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो. सो ऑल वी नीड इज़ अ नेल ग्लू, फेक नेल्स एंड अ नेल कटर टू कट ऑफ द नेल्स. सो हेयर आई एम कटिंग ऑफ माई नेल्स. So in this packet you get various sizes. So here I am checking whether it is perfect for my nails or not. If it is not, then you can just use a filer and resize according to your nails. Now I am applying the glue on my nails and the glue on the fake nails as well, and then I'm just gonna put the nail on my on my actual nails. So you just have to press it down very hard so that it doesn't come off. Now I am just doing the same thing on all my nails. In the end, I'm just gonna press the nails really hard so that it doesn't come off. So here are my nails that look so beautiful and pretty, and you just get these nails in just rupees 150 rupees. So I'm really satisfied with these nails.
So that was it for today's video, and I hope you liked this video and liked my nails because I love them. And you can try and experiment with transparent nail. You can do like nail art on it, but I suck at it, so I will never try that, but you can try it. I hope you like this video. If you did, please do like, share, and don't forget to hit the bell button. See you next time. Bye bye.